He rode into town wearing a red blazer with an oversized cowboy hat on his head and a Yamaha tennis racket in his hand. And powerful John Sadri of Charlotte turned NC State tennis into an ACC and national power at the height of the sport's popularity, winning the Wolfpack's first ACC title and playing the greatest title match in the history of the NCAA championship against the game's brightest rising star. In the final match of his senior season, Sadri faced Stanford freshman John McEnroe in what is still remembered as college tennis's greatest match. For more than 4 hours in sweltering 90-degree heat, the two players matched each other point for point, and top-seeded McEnroe never broke the underdog Sadri's serve. In the end, only one tie-breaking point made the difference in a match with more tension than their tightly strung rackets. McEnroe eventually beat the wily veteran in the red and white headband, but still ranks it among the most memorable wins in his remarkable career. In all, Sadri won 4 ACC titles, 2 in singles, and 2 in doubles. And more than 4 decades after his college career ended, he still owns the top singles and doubles winning percentages in school history. After retiring in 1988, Sadri spent a decade and a half in the construction industry. He eventually turned his attention back to the sport that he loved, opening the John Sadri Tennis Academy in Charlotte and spending the rest of his career teaching the game and inspiring young talent to be great.